Hi again. We at Iconair are very happy to show our integration-ready entry module, the XM132. This module will give you an outstanding system cost, and it's optimized for selected low-power use cases. Smart presence and motion detection, parking space occupancy detection, level measurement, for example, waste and tank level. The XM132 is a small module, 20x25mm, including our A11 pulse coherent radar sensor. It features a Cortex M0 Plus running at 64 MHz with 128 kilobytes of flash and 36 kilobytes of RAM. The module has a cost-effective land grid array footprint where each pad is separated by 2.54 mm. To help customers with EMC certification, the module will be CE certified. For evaluation, we have the XE132, which includes the XM132 module. This XE132 board makes the interfaces from the XM132 module accessible for evaluation and debugging. Just like in our previous videos, we will go through the following: hardware introduction, installation of exploration tool, flashing of the module server, and demo of exploration tool. Let's have a look at the XE132. On the top side, we have the XM132 module with the A111 radar sensor. We also have the MCU, which is an STM32G0. On the bottom side, we have the USB for voltage supply. It also includes two UARTs. The other USB is not mounted on the final product since it was for internal use. Here, we have a switch for internal/external power. If you choose external power, these pins are the ones to use. Here we have GPIOs, for example UART and I2C. Here we have the serial wire debug pins, which can be used when flashing using a J-Link device. This is highly recommended if you're going to flash it often. Here we have the DFU and reset buttons, and they will be used when flashing using UART. Let's proceed with the installation of exploration tool, so we can see some live radar data. Open two tabs in your browser. In the first one, go to python.org/downloads. In the second tab, you open github.com/Iconair. Choose exploration tool. Let's download the two programs. Since we are on Windows, we will take the following shortcut. If you are using another OS, please follow these commands. When installing Python, make sure to add it to the path. Unzip the Iconair exploration tool, run the update file, and then run GUI. Today, we will flash the module without the need for a debugger. The only thing you need is a USB cable. However, if you have a J-Link or an ST-Link, you can of course use those. Software-wise, you can use the STM32Q programmer, but today I will use a Python program called STM32 Loader. Since we already have Python installed, we only have to type the following: pip install STM32 Loader. Let's go to developer.iconair.com to download software to flash. If you don't have an account, register here, and after that, log in to the webpage here. Exploration tool needs a module server, and this is what we will download today. Here you will also be able to find our software development kit if you want to develop your own programs. Download the zip file named Iconair_XM132_module_software. extract it when the downloading is done. Then we need to put the XM132 in bootloader mode. First, we connect the XE132 to your PC with a micro USB cable. Then you press and hold the DFU button on the board. Press the reset button, still holding the DFU button. Release the reset button. And finally, release the DFU button. Now we need to find the COM port so we can flash it. Open the device manager and check the COM port names. Let's try the one with the lowest number. On Linux, it's most likely something like /dev/TTY USB0. Then we flash it like this. Restart the module by pressing the reset button. Now we start the exploration tool. Choose the service and start it. And that's all for today. Don't hesitate to contact me if you have any issues.